Dr. Kizza Besigye and political activist Samuel Lubega Makaku were arrested from downtown Kampala while protesting against escalating commodity prices. The following day, they were charged with incitement of violence, after which they were remanded to Luzira prisons. This morning, court presided over by Buganda Road Grade 1 magistrate Asman Muhumuza had an application in which the duo sought to be released on bail. The suspects, through their lawyer Arias Lukwago, had asked court to grant them bail on the presumption of innocence till proven guilty and had presented two substantial sureties each.
And that demand should be treated as a punishment, because at this stage, the accused persons are presumed innocent until
Giving his ruling, however, the magistrate denied them bail, claiming that there is no guarantee that the two will not be rearrested on the same charges or other offences.
Article 23, clause 6 of the Constitution, which provides that a person arrested in respect of a criminal offence is entitled to apply to the court to be released on bail. The court may grant that person bail on such conditions as the court considers reasonable. They have also relied on several provisions of the MCA. The counsel for the applicants has raised a number of interesting and compelling arguments in support of this.
Reacting to the magistrate's decision, Arias Lukwago expressed disappointment and said that they will appeal against the court ruling.
The penal code under which they are being charged, incitement to violence, once convicted, attracts a penalty of 6 months imprisonment or a fine of roughly 1.2 million. So how would one justify even 5 million? How, I don't know, you multiply the sentence by how, I don't know the figure. So that should be a guiding factor, Your Worship. That this is not a grave offense, it's a minor offense.
This is the second time Dr. Besigye has been remanded for similar charges in a period of less than a month. Prosecution states that Besigye and Makaku on June 14, 2022, at Mini Price in the city center without any lawful excuse, addressed members of the public, implying that it would be desirable for them to demonstrate, yet this act can result in violence and destruction of property. Dr. Besigye claims that the reason he protests is that he wants the government to cut down on what he calls extravagant expenditures. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.